crossed hard. There's Julian Bailey coming back to the pits. He'd had a collision at the start of the event with Sala. There was Sala, his wingless Minardi, making its way back to retire in the Canadian Montreal pits.